This is a live view into the HTV control center.